U.S. Rep.-elect Luke Letlow, Arla, who disclosed Friday that he had tested positive for COVID-19, has been moved to the intensive care unit of the hospital where he is being treated in Shreveport, Louisiana, in one of the most serious coronavirus cases yet involving any current or incoming U.S. lawmakers. The Letlow family is deeply appreciative of the medical team at St. Francis Medical Center in Monroe for their fantastic care, and is thankful for all of the prayers and support they continue to receive, spokesman Andrew Bauch said in a statement. 50. That's how many current members of Congress have tested positive for coronavirus. It has impacted congressional Republicans at over 3 times the rate of Democrats. Letlow was elected to Congress earlier this month when he handily won a runoff over Louisiana State Representative Lance Harris for the state's 5th U.S. Congressional District, which is largely rural and heavily Republican. He previously served as Chief of Staff for U.S. Representative Ralph Abraham, Arla, the outgoing congressman he was elected to replace. Though the elderly more often come down with severe forms of the disease, younger people can also be seriously affected. Congressional Republicans infected with COVID 3 times more than Democrats. Forbes, why 32% of young adults are vulnerable to severe COVID-19 coronavirus infections. Forbes, full coverage and live updates on the coronavirus.